Hi everyone, good evening. So today we are going to learn about how to charge our electric vehicle at a charging station. We are now at Varalakshmi Automobiles Nellore. So at Varalakshmi Automobiles Nellore, they are offering a charging station with basic charging station, AC charging station. This is AC charging wire, this is DC charging wire. This charging station is directly from Tata Power, and this charger is manufactured by Delta Make. And this charging station is used to charge two wheelers as well as the four wheeler for electric vehicle charging. And this charging station supports combined charging station, and the rating of this charger is 25 kilowatt, and the output current which can deliver from this is 31 amperes. Now currently we are trying to see how this electric vehicle is charged. So now let's try to see here. Now we are charging Tata Nexon EV. Okay, so now we are demonstrating Tata Nexon EV. So this is an Nexon, which is a topmost electric vehicle, and you can see here, this is the panel, how to insert. So already we have been inserted the channel, and through the app we have been connected. This is nothing but a combined charging station, which is nothing but fast charging support. Now let us try to see how much amount of charging the vehicle is getting charged. The rating of this electric vehicle is 30 kilowatt is the capacity of the battery, and you can see here, this is port 1, port 2. Coming to the port 2, approximately 13.6 kilowatt hour, which means that 13.6 units has been already consumed, and battery has been consumed 50% has already charged. What is the left time is 40 minutes. Okay, so within 40 minutes, whatever the charging we had kept for 100% will be made full, and 13.7 units has been consumed, and 13.7 units has been consumed, and 51% of charging is the vehicle is getting charged. So we can control this, you can stop it, or you can control this through this, or we have an app control directly from Tata brand. Through that app we can connect. So, and this has two ports. This is nothing but a port 1, and this is nothing but a second port. So now this is DC charger, so where you can connect to the vehicle. Okay, aap nidra pothanu again.